It features artists like Lonnie Mack, The Boys from Indiana, Kristen Weber, and Jimmy Thomas. Lawrenceburg's newest mural pays homage to some of Southeast Indiana's best musicians. Among those is Milan native Jamie Johnson. He's the Grammy-nominated founder of the Grascals, who calls the mural one of the greatest honors of his career.
Huge accomplishment to be recognized amongst all them amazing artists, because Southeastern Indiana is very rich in music, a lot of talent. I played in the bars down there for a long time, and a lot of the people that I looked up to, and to get to be on the mural with them was really cool, and being in Lawrenceburg, which is a really cool city.
And Jamie Johnson lives in Nashville. We caught up with him earlier this month when Rachel Holt signed her record deal. And you can find this mural, made possible by the Southeast Indiana Musicians Hall of Fame, located at Lawrenceburg Civic Park. Reporting in Dearborn County, Stephen Harmeyer, 812now.com. And dreaming about that place.